and this will not affect our seeding also. We have 10 variety of seeds. Keerai, arai keerai, siru keerai, kudalangai, suraikai, kadirikai, kottavarangai. We have totally 10 variety of seeds. This is drip irrigation. Drip irrigation is the system which we use to use less water. As you can see, there is one water tank in here. Through this pipe, water will go on. Here they will have a wall. If they open this, water will go on. This will reduce the usage of human labor, and when we are not in our garden too, using mobile phone also, we can control this drip irrigation system. Now my sister will explain how to make this cocoa.
First, we have to take a cocoa bean and we need to add some water.
Gets dissolved. It will keep spreading into loose particles, which is compatible to the sand or the mud. But this does not have the lime or the puyan chattu which the sand has. And what gives the fertility to the sand is the earthworm. That's why it is called as the farmer's friend. So what we are going to do is, we are going to make earthworm into this cocoa pit. For that, what we have to do is, this cocoa pit should be taken in 70%. And for 30%, you have to add the farmyard manure. Anything which is available here, it can be of cows or goats or whatever, which is available, farmyard manure, and some sand. Then only will be able to decompose.